Alright, I get it, I get it. Guys. There it is. Focus. Okay. Shh. Okay. Yeah. Look, I'm looking.
Get closer.
I'm looking.
Can you see? Go to it. It's not safe.
I know it's not safe.
A king in the north
none of this is safe.
Forced the dwarves to make a sword that would never fail and never rust, and that would slice through iron and stone and bring victory to its bearer.
The dwarves, they know their shit.
But the angry dwarves cursed it. It would be the death of a man every time it was drawn. And
Whoa.
It would be the death of the king.
Hmm. Not the king.
Let me tell you about the sword Tyrfing.
Tyrfing? I thought it was Gram. And this is a different sword.
I don't recognize this place. Where are we? Where is she? It feels wrong. Where are we now? Burial mound.
It's a burial?
So strange that we go to such lengths to bury death. Something so very ordinary. Inevitable. It's as if we conspire to hide death. Because we have no answer for it. But when it comes and forces itself onto our friends or loved ones.
It's bad.
Then comes the reckoning.
Dead in the air. You can feel the dead.
I'd rather not feel dead, people.
Turn back. Why would he bring her here? It's not safe. Why would he do something so dangerous?
Yeah, definitely have to be able to see.
Who's there?
I mean, that sucks because I don't have a sword to fight with.
Dillion, I'm here. I'm here for the trials. Like when we first met, remember?
It's like super fucking dark. That doesn't look good. Okay, I like that. I like that. Yeah, okay, there we go.
He's gone. Where's he gone?
How did you let him go again?
You let him leave.
He disappeared again.
How could you?
I didn't even see him.
Finally,
you found him. What's wrong? What happened? Can you hear me?
I can't see shit. Where is he?
Just wait there. I'll find you.
I don't see anybody in there. What's wrong with my arm? It doesn't let me run. Okay. Trials must be more puzzly because, oh my god, it's literally dark. It's like the darkest ever. There's the door. There's a shield. Let's go see what this way.
I'll find him.
There's a torch. Okay, cool. I didn't hear shit.
Is that his voice? Are the voices dead?
Not Dillion. Dillion's calling to you. Can
Where
you hear him?
Where is he?
He sounds like he's getting further away.
Have you lost him?
You're going the wrong way.
Are you lost and have you lost him?
Where
is
are
that
you?
A torch? Kind of like that? No.
Nope. Over this way.
What was that?
This way. Follow this way. Nothing.
Okay.
Where are
okay.
We?
I'm going.
Senua, you remind me of a story that the Northmen tell about a young woman warrior. Her name is Hervor, the daughter of a berserker, born after he was killed. She's a wild, willful child, who teaches herself to fight with weapons. When she learns where her father is buried, her only desire is to reclaim the treasure buried with him, but above all, the sword, Tyrvin.
Tyrvin. That's a sword where somebody has to die every time it's drawn.
Turn back. She has to keep going. It's not safe here. She has to keep going. If you go down there, no one can save you. It's too scary.
The torch is already lit.
Find another way. It's not working. You have to use your mind. Where can you go?
You're failing. Find another
Think.
Way.
Think, focus. Use your mind.
Where's it gone? He's disappeared.
You let him slip through your fingers once again.
Think clearly. You have to find another way.
There has to be another way.
I guess that's gonna lead me in circles. That's just it. There's gotta be some, because. Man, look at all the red ones that it looks like I've missed. Reason to replay the game, I guess. Okay. Let's see. This is just back at the fucking beginning. This is back at the beginning. What the hell? Okay. And this kind of wish I could run. That's what I would like to do. I wish I'd like to move faster right now. I can't get through those. Those are definitely blocked. I wish there was a torch out here I could light. Like, that'd be really cool. Is there something? It's just so dark. I feel like that torch should light a lot more than it is. Looks new.
I can hear him.
Hervor disguises herself as a man to join a band of warriors, and soon becomes their leader. When they come to the island where her father is buried, her men do not want to go ashore. They say that evil haunts the island, and that it is a worse place by day than other places are by night. Fearless, she lands alone. There are many grave mounds, and all of them have ghostly flames burning over them. She comes to the grave mound of her father after passing through these ghostly fires as though they were mist. The flames I passed through were real enough. Damn the Northmen to hell.
And Northmen, like, suck. Stupid phone.
It's not him. It's not him. We told you.
Alright, wait, some voices are getting louder and really loud. Yeah, this is new.
This doesn't sound like daylight.
What's happening? Quiet. He wants me to find him. I'm lost without him. It's not Dillion.
Like, really?
Don't doubt yourself, you'll never find it. She doesn't recognize it. Yes, you do, you know. She doesn't. Listen for his voice, listen. Dillion. Listen for his voice, Dillion.
Oh, she I got that changed now. Shit. Trying to follow the voice better. Okay, so I made it back to this. Okay. This way, that red. Those are not good sounds. We're just not like this.
Dillion wants me to face my fears. Father? I'm leaving. I've decided. I think it will be good for me.
It's the darkness. It's speaking through.
No, Dad, it's me. I think I can beat it. In my own way.
I can see the darkness in your eyes, child.
I met a boy.
Boy?
Chief Edson.
No.
He said he could help me.
It's a trick.
He said I could be normal.
Normal?
Yes.
No boy is going to save you. No one can. When they see the rot growing inside you,
no.
They will turn their back on you. The gods can only fix you through my hand. You're going nowhere.
No.
You will not defy the gods. Come, child, take my hand. Come, Senua.
No! I am leaving!
You cannot escape the darkness. Your curse will make everyone suffer. You will have blood on your hands!
Before you could be fooled again.
Being tested.
You know I'm being tested.
It's just that game for you.
You never know which way it's going to go.
On to the next.
I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died.
That sounds terrible.
The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
That's awful.
What is this place?
It's creepy. Creepy. It feels wrong. It feels strange. Where is it? Where are we?
Turn back.
This is wrong. This has to be wrong.
There he is.
There he is.
The light.
Go towards it.
He's in the house.
He's going in. He's disappearing.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
The air.
Where's it gone? Keep going.
How do you find it? It's just a trial.
It's just another test.
You just have to solve it, and then you will find him.
Then you'll succeed.
It's a test. Like the old warrior trials. Dillian will help me.
The stench of rot. She can almost taste it. Do you smell it?
No, glad I don't.
No. Don't worry. Not everyone can. It was a warm spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others. For the water. She could taste the rot. But no one else could. She knew something was wrong. Something sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. soon enough.
Here we go.
As the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like that.
The bridge. It's broken. Fix it. You have to fix it. How are you going to fix it?
You can't get to the house until the bridge is fixed.
You must. You have to find him.
Quick, get to the house. Get to the house and finish this trial.
It doesn't finish until you get to the house.
Before he disappears, Senua.
You have to get in.
I'm working on it. Man, what happened to this place? This looks like it's terrible. Certain area and focus, and I could rebuild the bridge.
Found a way to climb the tower.
A ladder. Quick. What now?
You can see it. A line to the truth. The bridge.
How do I? Oh.
Shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhand, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. But that is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the death moon, then beware. Because there will be death in that house.
Is that a death moon? Is there a death moon? I'll say a death moon.
She did it.
Interesting.
You passed the trial, get to the house.
Yeah, you succeeded.
God, really fascinating gameplay in this. I love it. Very good. Must not have noticed that the first time that I... I did that with the steps. There's more fucking bodies out here. Can I go up here? No. There's more bodies piled there.
Senua! Come to me! Where are you?
I'm here! I'm right here!
Are you in there? Come out if you are.
Where is he? Find him.
You have to find him.
The runes.
Focus.
Focus on the runes.
Focus on the runes. Come on.
Delius!
God. What? What? We don't even know what happened. Please don't tell me I have to find all the fucking runes again. God fucking damn it. What a crock of goddamn shit. This is gonna irritate me.
There it is, huh? It's close, it's close. Move away. Senua, move away. You're dying. Perhaps you're dying. The burning.
They're coming!
Hello. Thank you.
I want to kill you! kill me!
Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. That doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Without you, this darkness has made me a monster.
Man.
Killing you would be too easy. They're taking your memories to torture you. Disappearing one memory at a time. Every time you remember, it disappears.
They're going to take everything.
They're not yours anymore.
They're going to take everything you have.
The memories of ghosts.
They belong to the gods, not to you.
They're eating you from the inside. They want to kill you.
I want to tell you a story about a god of the Northmen called Baldur.
Baldur?
The second son of Odin. He was beautiful, good, and wise. He was fair of feature, he spoke fair words, he gave fair judgments.
Was that gonna be fair?
Light shone from him. Only good things were told of him. Yet he was the first of the gods to die.
Must have been. Hopefully it was a fair death. Doing this shit.
You want to see the mask.
Focus.
Focus on the mask.
Where are we? It's the same.
Whoa.
It's lighter.
It's nicer.
It's definitely nicer.
Can we stay? Let's stay here.
Over there with runes on it.
The bridge. It's not broken. It's fixed. What happened?
Oh, was was it broken before? I didn't even notice.
Let's cross it.
The Northmen tell this story about the death of Baldur. It begins with dark dreams. Night after night, Baldur dreams of his own death, and the gods fear for his life. So Baldur's mother makes everything in the world, fire, water, iron, stone, earth, wood, beasts, birds, serpents, poison, sickness, swear an oath not to harm her son. One by one, they each make their vow. Neither weapons nor wood will injure him, Baldur's mother boasts.
He loves you.
Only Loki, father of Hela, mistress of death, is not
amused. I missed a little bit of that. My grandma was bugging me. I'm gonna get him on this side, I think, on the dark world side. I definitely am, so I'm gonna have to be going back and forth.
Open the gate, she can't. Open the gate, it's locked. Try harder, she can't.
What do you mean, try harder?
She can't. She will. She'll find it.
Well, it's like a chain around it, like I'm not like fucking Hulk, I can't just bust the chain. So I got the rune in my mind, at least. We're gonna... We're gonna go over here and travel over to...
Yeah.
Oh, excuse me. Shadow side. Harsh backward whispers, all
ever again.
Keep on keeping on. Ah, oh, there's another passage right here. Okay.
Dillian, there he is.
What are you waiting for?
Quick, find a way.
Find him.
Go through. Dillian, don't lose him.
Way too many times.
You always watch him disappear.
Dillian, there he is.
Quick.
Where is he?
Where has he gone?
We're in the wrong world.
He's not here. She's in the wrong world. He's not in this world.
He's in the other one.
He's in the other one. He's in the
yes,
dark
I know. World. I know. The dark world.
The dark
world. You fuckers. like the light flares.
Dillian didn't believe in the curse. Dillian believed in you.
The world once seemed so simple. Black and white. Darkness and light. Narrow dividing lines of our own making. Dillian taught her to see further. To peek through the cracks and see the worlds of color stretching away from the gloom. And Senua explored new paths into the unknown.
Rejoice and amuse themselves by throwing spears and stones at Baldur, striking at him with sword and axe. But he comes to no harm, whatever they do. The gods never cease to wonder at this great marvel. But Loki shapes himself into a woman and asks Baldur's mother, "Is it really true that all things promise to keep him safe?" "I did not ask the mistletoe," Baldur's mother confesses. "I thought it was too young." Oh dear.
The mistletoe? Do you say mistletoe? Did I ask the mistletoe?
You can't go up there.
You can't look up there.
Not in this world.
Nobody will love her now.
Can you remember what love feels like?
Look what happens to the things she loves.
She destroys the things she loves.
Do you remember meeting him beneath the tree?
Do you remember him whispering in your ear? He was the only one she could trust.
Could she trust him?
Where is it? would, but I don't. Like, maybe if I was upside down or some shit. Some of those might look right.
He's the reason she's alive at all.
Do you remember how he made you feel?
Start naming these fucking voices in my head right now.
The blind god, Hood, was there. Loki asks him why he wasn't taking part. Hood says, I cannot see where Baldur stands, and even if I could see him, I have no weapon. Loki replies, here is a wand. I will tell you where he stands. And Hood throws the mistletoe at Baldur. It pierces through him, and to everyone's horror, Baldur is killed. And for this, Hood is slain.
God, Loki sucks.
Dillion doesn't know who killed him, but we do.
Do you? Okay, guys. If y'all could just shut up for a moment. So you figure out this
Look
puzzle.
What happens to the things you love.
There we go.
The gods mourned Baldur. His body was to be burnt on his ship, but they could not manage to push it into the sea and sent for a giantess to do it. She comes riding a wolf and has vipers for her reins. She pushes Baldur's ship into the sea with such force that the ground shakes and the rollers burst into flames. When Baldur's wife sees his body carried onto the ship, her heart bursts with grief and she dies. She's put next to her husband, and the pyre is lit, sending the dead to hell. But even so, the gods cannot accept his death.
Does everybody have to go to hell? Like,
it's all your fault.
It really sounds like Baldur wasn't a bad dude.
You're cursed.
Years had passed since she left her father. She trained hard alongside her friend. She saw things no one else could. Patterns, shapes, movement. An intuition that made her an exceptional warrior.
Chaos has claimed Dillian.
Friendship turned to love.
He didn't know. He was kind.
But the shadow of darkness never let her go. And she was caught between two worlds. That of Zinbel and her past. And Dillian. Future. Two realities tearing at her soul.
Hey, he's back here again.
He led you astray.
You
should have listened to your father when you had the chance. Why didn't you listen to him? His love has tortured you, and it tortures me.
What is that like? Oh, because it's the mask. The mask. Might as well open up all the doors while I'm over here.
Everything has broken in the end.
You've killed him with your love because he believed in you.
Is that not it? that not it?
What does it feel like to be in love?
Feels really good, actually. It's literally right there.
Do you remember what love feels like?
Like, that's lined up, and it's like, bloop, not doing nothing.
You saw that she was strong.
He also saw this player as an idiot.
Dillian's in the tower. He didn't believe that she was cursed. He saved you when everyone else turned their backs. Do you remember the way he strove?
Overcome with grief, the gods send Hermod to ride to Hel and ask Hela to let Baldur return home. All the gods are weeping, he says. Are they? Asks Hela. We shall see if he is truly missed. If everything in the world will weep for him, he shall go back to the gods. But if even one thing refuses, Baldur stays with me. The gods send messengers everywhere. Weep for Baldur. Weep him out of hell. And everything wept. Men, beasts, earth, stone, trees, metal, everything. Except for a giantess they find in a cave. Baldur was never my friend, she says. Let Hel keep what she has. The Northmen say that the giantess must have been Loki in disguise.
He was kind to her.
And be on the other side of it. All right, because I opened that other door. Okay, right, 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 right.
Look what happens to the things you love.
And then open this door. Knock this bridge over.
You are guilty.
Yeah, it was absolutely worth it. Very irritating.
Dillian undoes the curse. Does it feel like to feel a love so strong?
The Northmen tell how the gods punished Loki for Baldur's death. They captured him and took him to a cave. They fetched his two sons and turned one into a wolf, and he ripped his brother apart. The gods used Loki's own son's entrails to tie him down and turned these bonds to iron and dangled a poisonous serpent over his face so that its venom would drip onto him. Each time the venom drips onto Loki's face, he writhes in agony. The Northmen say that is the cause of earthquakes. A reminder, perhaps, that if even gods must accept death, then so must we.
Jesus, that's like fucking brutal.
What if this is pointless?
What are you doing?
Do you remember the way he stroked your hair?
Why did you think you could make this work?
You keep seeing runes. You see runes everywhere.
Everywhere? But what if they're not real? What if they don't actually make sense?
If they're a trick? The gods were lying.
If you think it makes sense, but really the gods are playing with you. It makes sense in your mind.
Worlds,
but it doesn't mean anything.
You can't read this language. You don't understand.
Sindel was right.
You're wasting time. You're
there
cursed.
We go. Now it works. I was on when that the gods are just giant attacked me.
What if the gods are laughing?
Messing with her.
It wouldn't be.
Oh, God.
First time.
Delian!
Yeah, okay.
Very, very careful.
Delian never much cared for the underworld and looked dimly upon the druids. Like her father, Sindel. I guess he took after his father. A chieftain who believed nothing he couldn't see. And he happened to be blind. She felt safe in Dillian's arms. Learned to see the world through his eyes. Slowly, the darkness that had bound her so tightly began to unravel.
Be quick. Be quick. Be careful. Don't look down.
Senua, your father cannot understand your darkness. He cannot see through your eyes. No one can. My own father was born blind. Doesn't have the faintest idea of what the night looks like. The word dark to him means as little as the word light. So someone is afraid of the dark. We fix them by taking away their sight. But you give up the beautiful world. You, only you can see just to be rid of your nightmares. Or is this the price you pay for the gift you have? The gift that makes you so special in my eyes. Just another part of the person I know.
I left for the wilds to protect you from my darkness. Because I love you. But it made it worse. I'm so sorry.
Oh, man.
You've done it.
You did it.
The warrior trials.
Oh, that's it for the warrior trials. I got the sword.
With Grammar reforged, You will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillion was helping me. And a sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
Do. Well, I thought they said I did them all. Is that what I heard? That's what you guys heard? That's what I heard. I thought. Maybe I misunderstood what the fuck they said. Okay, I guess I have another one to do. I thought I remember there being more than just those three. Like, that's why I was confused. Didn't I just fucking do this? Maybe not. Maybe this is the last one.
The Northmen say that their Allfather, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the Well of Wisdom. In blindness, there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life. And pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Okay.
Where am I? I can't see. Who's there?
Can you hear me? I'm right here. Can't you see me?
No. Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the darkness.
Stay still. Empty your thoughts. Tell me what you feel.
A breeze.
Good. Then there is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from.
Yes, you can.
Well, okay, this is... That's a wall.
The others, the voices, they've gone.
I'm still here. okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise and fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
Go on. Lillian?
Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
I should be able to see that's fire.
I think I'm somewhere else. Breeze has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear?
I hear water.
Go to it.
I've reached the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
Stop pulling on downstream.
I'm so sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of it. It won't let me go.
Senor. My father. He taught me the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the soul. No coward. He proved that to me in the warrior trials. This is just another battle. You can beat it.
This isn't for that. You don't have to help me.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior one day.
This is like a dead dude.
You need people like you.
Okay. I'll do my best. I can't go on this way.
Then look for another way and tell me what you find.
There is a house. I don't know what's inside.
Don't be afraid. see it?
No.
Then it cannot see you. Quietly move past it. One step.
Following me.
Leave it behind. Keep moving forward.
Man. That was like really intense for some reason. Like, I'm like sweating.
There's more of them. I think I'm moving.
You're breathing too fast.
I'm scared.
Listen to the sound of your breath. In and out. In and out. Do this anymore.
Okay. This one's moving back across. He's gonna say hi to that dude. He's gonna walk away. He's gonna be gone for quite a long time. This one. This one's a little bit faster.
Darkness is testing you, but you are in control.
You're another one of those things.
As well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
Tilly. Help me.
Spend hours, days even, trapped within herself, in the dark.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere. With no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
Is that all of them now? I feel like that's all of them. I feel like the sword. The sword should be whole. Light. I think there's light up there again. Bigger light. Better light? I don't know. One of those things.
Dillian gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials, and she saw a way out. To leave her past behind and become a warrior in Dillian's clan.
Go back. The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
Years later, with Zinbal's parting word still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. The plague.
Dillian?
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us. You have blood on your hands.
Whoa.
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
See what this thing can do.
The mirror focus is building.
It's building.
Pretty capable warrior. Remember your training.
He's finished.
Anticipate.
You get like a charge up now.
In the sea of corpses, the corpse waved through itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields.
Jesus.
Their memorial stone is sacred. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
Is there any escape?